I understand it, what came out of the discussions was an agreement to continue a dialogue at a very high level.
Our markets are rattled. America's savings are on the line. American people, your savings, your pocketbook are directly impacted by this stunt. It doesn't have to be this way.